I'm Grace, and I run the Trees for Seas reforestation program. We are so excited to announce that we've just partnered with Plant for the Planet, and now every tree that we plant counts towards the UN's Trillion Tree Campaign. If you would like to help make Ceiba a carbon neutral cargo ship and replace the wood we're using for her build, you can donate a tree by clicking on the link in the description. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.
Samson Post is the post supposed to take the charge of the front mast, calling the bowsprit, like all the pressure of the front sail.
A big part of the preparation was the structure at the deck level. So we had to install two beams in front of the Samson post. And we also already prepared, before putting the post, the third beam that goes behind.
Join is sitting on a deadwood, very close to the stem. Hopefully this Samson post is gonna be here for 100 years, so we won't make a good job. Trees, like it's the big piece of wood, one of the best we have on the yard since long times. So we have to be humble and respect, I think. So we have to manage the feet, to have an angles to get the movement back. Also, we have to be perfect on three different levels. So it's, you have to be precise and take the time to do that.
Thank you.
around 500 kilos. It's quite heavy. And yeah, we have to go together. It's also need good communications between different team. And yeah, be quiet, be easy, and yeah, do it. It was
intense
stress process. So we used the 1-3 block on the crane, just up, and two other points to help the piece.
So almost all people from the yard, even some people from the office, joined in. I was actually very impressed how well it went. I think I've never been in the ship with so many people and it was so silent. Everyone was just super focused and listening and being alert. Yeah.
Not like it.
For me, at least, it was almost like an honor to be allowed to install it, especially because it was my last day working, the day we actually put it. So it was, and it's a very symbolic piece of the ship. It's like key strong point of the ship, and it's very nice to be allowed to try and install something like that.